But energy is also part of the problem today. To change fast enough, we have to change where it matters. Sometimes it's about improving what exists. Sometimes it's about creating something new. Even small changes can have massive impact. We need to decarbonize our society. We have to solve the waste problem. We can no longer build societies on consumption of finite resources. We need to use technological disruption to create new solutions and meet challenges in just about every sector.
You were very clear that in order to have this green revolution, we needed to have internet and infrastructure. Unless we have the internet in place, a robust internet in place, we can't experience this evolution or revolution which you are experiencing now. Similarly, for the electric vehicle adoption, particularly for the passenger cars, unless you have a robust charging infrastructure, which individuals like you and I can see the charging points everywhere, you will not get confidence to buy the car or drive the car.